Recording? Okay. Hello, guys. It is Gabe Hespot once again with Slither.io. Don't know where to fucking put this. I'm gonna put you over here. In this corner. Okay. I would play online so I could actually have people to play with and bitch at, but it lags like you wouldn't fucking believe, guys. I swear to God, I wanted to beat the shit out of my phone earlier. I should probably put the mic over here. You know what? Hold on. Okay. I have to switch my headphones around because I don't have headphones that I'm supposed to have, so yeah. So let's get started. Hopefully. Yeah! All right. Grave, grazie, get you little bitch the fuck out of here. The fuck, who do you think you are, trying to take my orbs that I most definitely deserve after the shit I've been through with you fucking snakes? Don't question it. The song I'm listening to is so emotional for this. Oh my gosh. I don't own any of these songs. Hey, yeah! Oh. Come here. You have nowhere to go. No! 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 Why? To the game. Oh god, I'm sorry for screaming, guys. I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was gonna be murdered or molested then murdered
by balloon
because
boy.
I have a sexy ass
by balloon boy.
Balloon bitch boy. Yeah.
Yeah. Speed it up.
You are my arms.
What is that?
My logo, but I don't know where to put it.
Logo?
Yeah. Let's put it right there.
What is it?
A pie with my name. Gabe has pie. Yes, this song.
Hair.
What's the matter with the thing in the car?
I wish I had the front camera working so you guys could see I'm dancing right now. I'm fucking blowing it up in this bitch. Morning, your morning, you look so divine and come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love.
Woohoo, we had a worm.
I'm not gonna scream throughout this entire song unless I die like really bad because I love this song. Nope, the edge of the world. That guy died.
Awesome, another guy. And another one. Another one.
Yeah! Oh, I said I wasn't gonna scream, but I lied.
Sorry.
Where'd my name go?
Oh, you can't
come
have it.
Get your love.
When you start getting bigger, it goes away.
Come and get your love.
See, no one else has a name.
Everybody else has a name.
Except for one. It's blue.
Get your love, come and get your love now. Mm-hmm. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Mm-hmm. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love. I thought there was one more fast one. Get your love. Come and get your love.
Hey, look, Mexico.
That's Italy, you stupid fuck.
Fuck you. It's fucking Mexico.
Mom picks up 5-year-old at airport. As soon as she sees his face, she makes horrifying realization. It wasn't her kid? Oh my god, horrifying. Unless she fucking had already taken off and shit.
What? Change skin.
I should be America.
Mm-mm. But the one with the fucking face.
This, oh my god, my laugh was gay. The smiling one?
Yeah. Fucking bitch, he looks like a child molester. He looks like a
monster. Oh, Daniel.
Daniel! Change the song.
Okay, I got scared because I felt like you were gonna cry. Because you're a little bitch. I'm sorry. Cough. Mr. Daddy? No, I'm Mr. Daddy. Only Natalie gets to call me that. Little bitch. Fireblade. I did not expect that to happen. I thought I was gonna die. I was getting ready to scream. No!
Huh? No, you fucking hoe!
I don't have that much space left, guys. I'm sorry. So I'm gonna have to cut it off here. I'm pretty sure I've been playing for like 9 minutes. At least 10. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know how to tell time. So, guys. I don't know when Thanksgiving is, and I don't know if I'll make another one by then. So, happy Thanksgiving. Yeah. To those of you who celebrate Thanksgiving, I don't know. Shush.
Get your fucking belly filled with fucking turkey and potatoes and cranberries.
Stuff your faces.
And
I will see you guys in the next video. This is on a different video. Okay. If you guys have recommendations for me to play any games like Five Nights at Freddy's or any of those kind of scary games, because you like hearing me scream like a little bitch for some reason, because there are some people out there. because there's some dicks out there. Yeah. Just go ahead and drop them in the comment box.
And I'll see and you in
please,
the next video.
Please don't forget to like and subscribe. I have it up here for a reason.
Hold on.
Because I want to get a little bit support, I guess. So, thank you guys for everything, for watching.
And we'll see you.
We'll see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.
You can't say it like that, Diego Markiplier will get mad.
Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.